nation like Mayan, Aztec, India, China, Inca, and African civilization. And now, my groupmates, all of my groupmates are going to report about the Mayan civilization.
Mayan civilization has two complicated calendars they used. First is Ha'ab calendar and Chopin, which have 365 days and 18 months. Maya civilization has 1,000 characteristics.
We have some Mayans characteristics. The Mayan excelled at agriculture, pottery, hieroglyph writing, calendar making, and mathematics, had left behind an astonishing amount at impressive architecture and symbolic artwork.
Thus is believed in many gods to be paid tribute daily. It is estimated that over a quarter of a million people were sacrificed each year by the Aztecs.
Aztec characteristic. They developed an intricate social, political, religious, and commercial organization.
Inca civilization. Inca civilization is more scientific ideas and tools that they developed for their everyday life.
The characteristic of Inca civilization is first is the serf system. Serf system state gives land to families for their own use. In return, males work for state, build roads, army, or working state lands. Surprisingly, system was not resented. The second is Mi'kmaquna. Large communities travel hundreds of miles and create new settlements ruled by Incan rules. And the third one is superior architecture. Superior architecture is a large stone blocks combined with incredible precision.
There are some differences about Mayan civilization and Aztec civilization. Mayan civilization uses Mayan language, and they contributed a lot in Mesoamerican civilization. They studies of astronomy and murals. They also focuses on complex writing system, and they are pre-classic. While the Aztec civilization, they uses Nahuatl language. They are more aggressive than Mayan's language, and Mayan civilization, and they developed crafting and sculpting, glyphs and symbols. They focuses on human sacrifices and pre-colonial. Then their similarities is that this both civilization is an ancient civilization. They use both as sacred calendar, and they are both exist in Central America.
China's civilization had a highly developed culture core, which was used to promote a moral order for its people.
Characteristics of China. Paper was their most proudest contribution because it is still used today. And compass was also another great invention. Itself is was important fabric in ancient China.
India civilization. To an outside, they are not familiar with it. India will always be something different.
India's characteristic. Some of India's contribution, which are the idea of zero, the decimal system, numeral notations, Fibonacci number, and binary numbers.
African civilization. A civilization is a complex culture in which large number of human beings shared a number of common elements.
Characteristics of Africa. Six of the most important
characteristic of Africa are cities, government, religion, social structure, writing, and art.
Spent 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the week.